seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis if they ever came for the last city. Another transformer. Destroying that will bring down the barrier.
I see now for a worthy challenge. A chance to hold my blade. Come by me, machine spawn. I am waiting.
Another one of those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house, united under Aramis.
Thank you.
strength for such a little creature.
Lax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter, but there are other powerful Elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army, but this is a start at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Nemesis' presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about.
Guardian, this feels wrong. You wielding darkness. But I'm not going anywhere. If you need me, I'm here.
for a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis. He is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Varix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him.
Thank you. was just thinking about you.
Great!
Thank you.
Dragon!
Watch out, Guardian. My scans show this fortress has a powerful reactor, way more than it needs just to run those engines.
This temporary outpost stays temporary, thanks to you.